Suddenly, all hell breaks loose. The London Bridge terror attack kicked off.
They killed 8 people that night and just stabbed 47 within 8 minutes. And then it just plunged a knife straight into my chest and in my stomach. I've got about 7 stab wounds. I've got slashes all over. My ear was hanging off. I've gone to the ambulance car, banging on the window, the side window. And he just drove off for me. You had to fight. You had to fight to stop him. And glad I did.